Call of Duty, I wouldn't be surprised.
Oh my fuck.